happened in Paris is pure evil. And I simply want to say that our prayers and our condolences go out to the victims' families and to the French people.